Greetings everyone. Recently there was a refresh in the store. However, it's actually a bug. This skin costed 35,000 tickets, but now it was possible for some to claim it for 0 tickets. Apparently it's a bug and it will be fixed. Sadly.